I want to show you two sequences that, if you're only given a few terms, they are really hard. They both appeared in Eureka, in this magazine, in their puzzle section. The first one I can do without cheating, and it goes like this. 3, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I've already given you more than the Eureka puzzle gave you. So what's the formula? There's a very simple formula, but you really won't guess it. It's really annoying. This, you can see why I hate these puzzles, if they only give you a few terms. Let's subtract 1 and we get 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13. The primes. So this sequence, it goes up by 1, then it goes up by 2, and 2, and 4, oh, and then 2, and so on. It looks like it's something to do with adding 2s, but in fact, subtract 1 and it becomes transparent. This is the kind of thing where even if you say, yes, all right, there are a million ways to extend the sequence, to explain the sequence. But when you see the answer, this is a good puzzle in the sense that it's puzzling. And yet when you see the answer, you say, all right, yes, I admit, that's what the answer has to be.
So these were the primes plus 1, basically.
Yes, that's all.
Okay. I'm going to come up with my own sequence and that. Just make it the primes plus 8 or something. And,
yeah, yeah. Well, you could, certainly. Just as hard. Harder, because it probably isn't in the OEIS. And there's a related one. And now I can do it without cheating. It goes like this. 5, 8, 12, 18, 24. Now you look at that and you say, well, look, there is, we've got 6 times 2, 6 times 3, 6 times 4, and then there are a couple of experimental errors at the beginning. Basically, this is going to be multiples of 6, right? Wrong! You want a chance to think about it? Okay.
Back in the room.
Back in the room. Here's the answer. Let me change these commas to pluses. 2 plus 3. 3 plus 5, 5 plus 7, 7 plus 11. It's the sums of 2 consecutive primes. Isn't that annoying? And yet when you see it, it's clearly the right answer. So when you're given one of these puzzles on a quiz or an IQ test or a job interview or something, the first thing you should do is excuse yourself, go to the bathroom and look it up in the OEIS.
Do you want to learn more about primes, or maybe just numbers in general? Well, today's episode's sponsor is Brilliant, a resource jam-packed with quizzes, puzzles, and courses that are not only fun, but designed to make you that little bit smarter. I particularly enjoy doing these daily challenges. They always make me smile. But the courses like these, they're the main meals on Brilliant. You're always going to find something appealing across a full range of mathematics and science. If you're already using Brilliant, you can also consider maybe giving it as a gift. To learn more, give it a try, go to brilliant.org/numberphile, the address there on the screen. Using that /numberphile has the bonus effect of giving you a 20% discount on a premium subscription.
16 steps. It gets stuck. It cannot move. Every square, every one of the 8 squares around it that it could move to, it's already been to. So the sequence dies.